can be Christed if you find the feminine. If you do not find the feminine within you, you can be tormented by a judgmental God or a system of belief that suppresses the inner psyche. And so this is very valuable in terms of feminist theology. In fact, it depicts really the role of the Divine Mother, whether we call her Imma in the Western tradition or Kuan Yin, or any one of the titles we find in the Eastern tradition, in India, in Tibet, China, Japan. All of these traditions are meaningless in terms of a religion that emphasizes only the male. So this book is revolutionary, and it fits really the work of the 21st century. It forecasts eventually the marriage of the spiritual and scientific through the feminine mind.
Well, many religions and mystical traditions are now talking about the Divine Mother, the return of the Divine Mother, even Native American, Hindu, and all the literature I read is all about this return of the female, of this female essence. Now, is the Divine Mother, I've asked you this before, an embodiment, an essence, or is it like the understanding of the Christ being in each one of us? Or is there an external figure that is this divine being that appears as the Virgin Mary, or as Isis, or as the White Buffalo Calf Woman? Is that separate from us?
We would say, regarding the complexity of the Christosophy, it's both and. In other words, the underlying psyche of the universe is in part feminine. You find this in the traditions of the Far East, in the Indian and the Tibetan Sutras, the sacred text. You find it in the West, depicted in Proverbs chapter 8, or depicted all throughout the lesser known mystical literature of Christianity and Judaism. But in a proper sense, there is above all of this, as you can see by this marvelous icon from Greece, the realization that there was a universe beyond us, through which the divine and the human participate together. And in some instance, the feminine operates on many levels. Our cosmic counterparts are part of the mothering aspect of life. And in this depiction of the birth of the Christ child, we see our own birth of the Christ nature within ourselves. In the depiction of the vase or the chalice, we see the coming together of the various emanations of the tree of life.
Oh, I see.
So this is a Greek depiction of something sacred we find in the Psalms. We find even in the very first chapters of Genesis, that the divine Shekinah, or divine Ruach, Spirit of God, is able to take on many forms. It is within us as well as beyond us.
So, well, you mentioned, first of all, that there were female disciples as well as male disciples that Jesus had. I think that's very important for people to understand, that it wasn't just this little boys club that they had going. You know, they had equal participation among the females, and that's a big revolutionary statement for a lot of hardcore Christians.
Exactly, and I feel this is one of the reasons the Coptic Gnostics were persecuted, and after the 3rd century really disappeared from the scene. This knowledge gets buried, and not until really the awakening.
See, first things gotta exist. You need your sheer bliss. Your bliss. From the great universe, from the moon to the earth, and from the womb to the nurse, room for the hearse. Tiny room in the church, till you finally consumed in the dirt. Your name on a tomb, but you was entombed, so you reversed. From the tomb to the dirt, you morph back on your shirt. Hop out of the hearse, back to the nurse. Now you're in the womb before your birth. The moon craters, tomb raiders, true sayers, shoot lasers. Draw from the ocean, earth equators. Who's greater? The lesser light, meteorite, birthright, fluorite, absorb night. Witches ride booms before, bright aura, owls spread the wing before it, see it in the orbits. like the orb lit. See the Taurus, the pyramids on a crust. We all made from stardust. The god touch, bars thrust. 700 moons in the galaxy's womb.
Matron naked, laced in promise of a faithful harvest. From the spell, the blood rush to be embraced by comets. She built the love, comfortable, and embraced the progress. Tasteful bodice, enticing, graceful sonnets. The Luna caused the Tula to speak race lagunas. Kahuna chanting, Nina tuning, bright consumer. Late bloomers, feeling blessed, assume the night of suitors. Tune, alter with the light, illuminate the pewter. Replace the moon with space, eliminate the future. The craters like your sutures, disintegrate computers. Scars of contact. Placed by bombs, scattered meteors in space, debris, the moon, dust, and race decrees. Placed by humans of 33rd degrees, blood, holy lands, sprung out the Dead Sea. The purity of the gold that penetrates the breeze. Plant seeds to erase disease and irrigate the trees. Staking claims to her skin like they own my kin. Put a base on a ribbon and face the sun's twin. Natural satellite that attracts the sun's grin. Reflect peace, love, and light attached to young men. Perform rituals at the altar, extract sacrifice, drawing down. The young women pass the rites. It'll pass tonight to rise when night falls. In the croon of all bright calls, shine the room to light falls. 100+ moons in the solar system. Yet she's the only one gifted to ignite the wisdom. Room swelling with the vision, room quit the night's mission. It has the tradition, balancing the earth's riches.
The universe is not in time and space. You're being created right now for a purpose. The things that you did. It's your degree. It's your degree to teach others. In other words, you can't tell me to stop drinking if you want to. You can't tell me to leave these women alone if you wasn't at the strip club yourself. You can't tell me you can't guide me unless you walk the path you're telling me. You can't tell me, oh, prison, don't go to jail, young man, but all you did was live in the suburbs. No, it doesn't even work with the heart like that. Most people really listen to the person who's walked their path.
Low darts from Mozart, old art that broke hearts from the Renaissance, Byzantine icons, firearms, Viacom, Messiah's palms, tarot cards, five of wands, poison frogs on a log, grab it with my sword, put it in your spinal cord, tiger claw, break ribs and jaws, then drink tea, prayer beads, Hail Mary, play chess, take a rest before I break necks. Listen to instrumentals in temples with Hindus. Move my pencil while beating you in 10 moves. Initials on the mothership symbols. All demons will tremble. While like ice when I can build igloos. Guillotines for the Philistines. I like women European and Brazilian jeans. Or from the Philippines or Hawaii. And still judge wisely so nothing ever surprised me. Poison darts through your mechanical heart.
I pierce hearts with fierce darts. Tears start with pierce marks. Fear parts with clear hearts. Steer art with sheer smarts. The deer hearts. Hark, snap a twig bark. Sneak attack on creek rats. Reach in knapsacks. Crack a fig back. Slash awake flat till armies react. Living energies never flee intact. Embrace for impact of synapse. Your will snaps and hit and hail traps. In exactly 10 flat enemies retract. The Cree map show ancient artifacts and geese and path. Bear witness in nature, reflections of God's mask. There's fitness in sabers, deflections of God's wrath. I hit best with the paper intention of God's smack. And it's an odd fact when wings flap, I rain down syntax of a web and trap. You wriggle like a thin strap, chin slap with the brim hat. No translation needed, suspicions to eat and proceeded to free them. Bruised but eaten, laced and lived with the freedom. Why beat them when you can lead them like Moses to Egypt? Can't see the beacon in a sea full of Cretans. For reasons I deepen, journeys of bleeding hearts, priests intervening, tourneys of heaving, darts of poisons of demons. Leave them retrieving, limbs in the even till they recede and believe them when they see them carry legs to the region and leave the scraps for the heathens.
He left home hours ago. I know where he is. He's at the magic pool again.
Passing by the average Joe, rocking in a fetus pose, fashioning Adidas toes, bleeding like a Judas rose. Fear up in the sinus, fear of longinus, breathing through his sinus. Saints robe like Aquinas. You can smell the virus, it's leaking through his iris. Black plague or typhus, the black mage of Cyprus. My, it's getting quite late, don't you up and vacate. Instead of weaving staircase, lead you to the air race. Rally round the crucifix, rocking in a Jesus pose. Alley's drowning putridness, sticky like a mucus nose. Only friends of Lucifer's and demons call him lunatics. Petrified in lurid stones, tarot cards and crystal sticks. Kettle steeped on trash can, metal teeth and crack hands. Let him sleep on crash bands, let him keep the mash pans. Kneeling by the temple stoops, feel alive by mental loops. Evil eye at rental troops, credo scribing petrol suits. Laughing at the passersby, stick a needle in your eye. Voodoo dolls and battle cries, lick a beetle, watch it fly. People pick up poison then, slashing swords, smashing stems. Evil lurks around the bend, fashion orbs, capture them. Peering through his mind, it's peering to his timing. You can see the light if you listen for the sirens. Ready for the last stand, heavy with a brass pan. Many fear the masked man, every year they pass him. Rally round the crucifix, rocking in a lotus pose, stirring in a liquid mix, popping like an open stove. Only friends invisible, some people call him pacifist. Never on the physical, out of body, astral tip.
Come on,
shout the name, it's Bliss.
What up, Bliss?
Bliss. Call me the drift of Babylon, on the Amazon, on Vagabond.
Black souls, pearly gates, rat holes invaded by snakes, tap holes in the murky lakes, and the scrolls of prophet spakes, witches on stakes, whispers in the holy place, scriptures in a broken vase, virgins disturbing, here comes the sermon in the whirlwind, vagabonds, the dragons on the church steeple, don't hurt the people, curse to the evil, the suffering man with cuts in his hands, found luck in the trash can, our old lotto ticket, follow mystics to the gypsy district. Palm readers, psalm believers, stay calm till Easter. After that, the priest will reach up, throw a piece in jail. The crucifix, cold cool nails, impale the lamb, the son of man. John Wilkes Booth with a gun in his hand. Abraham Lincoln, what was he thinking? Start blinking, put his brain to the evening. Six ways of the demons. Rally around the crucifix. Hawaii, what's the Roman with visas, Vatican preachers, Baphomet seekers. blasphemous teachers. Grim Reaper, my pen squeezed buds. A reefer, so roll one up in your dome and smoke a bone to the most prolific speaker.
Birds dance in a mineral bath. In the great collapse, words come up, created a path. Related math to daily struggle, it's a deadly attack. Caught in the bubble between the light and the black. I'm writing this track, words flying off the back and laid in my lap. The connection of the verbs and the wax is how I relax, how to relate. Infiltrate the minds of the greats, assimilating with the times and state. Yet always staying true to my place in the lines of the slate. Replace the ignorance with wisdom in the times of the hate. Taste the brilliance in the vision, peel the spines of the state. Witness the illness from the breeze, catch our minds wide awake. Always open to the notions intertwining our fates. Focused only on the potions that remind us of plates. For beauty permeated tapes through the grimiest crates.